This is the feature attraction, 10 rounds, from Tony Pandy Wales, heavyweight champion of the British Empire, weighing 207, wearing purple trunks, Tommy Fry. From North Bergen, New Jersey, former heavyweight champion of the world, weighing 199 and a half, wearing black trunks, James J. Braddock.
Listen, I want you to box in order to break. I want you to break clean. Don't want you to hold or hit on the breakaway. If either one of you go down, the other one goes to the farthest corner. Now shake hands, come out and fight, and keep your punches up. Now wipe them off, oh, please. Wipe them both. Yeah, they both got to get them both. That's the rule. I can't help it, you know. That's
okay.
I don't. All right, you know. All right. You can't go with this. Don't do that.
Thank you.
winner, Braddock.
Now, I suppose, another fight.
No, just after the fight, in which Jimmy Braddock won a points decision at the age of 32 against Tommy Farr. It was Jimmy's 51st victory in the 84 bouts of his 11 fighting years. While as for Tommy, we find him with two of his friends a little crestfallen, but still ready to beat the world. Let's hear what he's got to say for himself.
Hello, Great Britain. Here I am with my tales of war again. I'm sorry that I lost the fight, but that's how things turn out sometimes.
I think you won, Tommy.
But, Tom, the officials didn't, and I don't want you to get your Welsh blood up again.
Never mind about my Welsh blood, Tommy.
Well, boys, I'm going to stay here. I want to fight for that World's Heavyweight Championship, if that's the last thing I do.